of a Delta plane that landed in Detroit, and then it just skidded off the runway. One of its wheels actually got stuck in the mud here. Now, tow trucks had to tug the plane back onto the pavement and get it to the gate. It's possible, though, that snow was a factor. No one was hurt here.